Today's date is May 8th, and this is
Franklin and Five.
Your style. Maybe it's the way that you carry yourself, or maybe it's the way that you wear your hair. You move with the...
Yearbooks are no longer available online. If you still want to purchase a yearbook, make a check to FHS for $115. Limited qualities are available.
Mandatory graduation practice will be May 18th, 12:30 to 4. Graduation will be May 20th at 6 p.m. at Allen Arena.
Baccalaureate will be on May 13th at Franklin United Methodist Church at 3 p.m. Please meet in the fellowship hall at 2:15.
Rebel Roundup will be Tuesday, July 31st. Last names A through L from 8 to 11 a.m. and M through Z from 12 to 3.
Come out and support your choral department at 7 for their spring concert.
A DVD of the graduation ceremony can be purchased for $20. Students can order the DVDs till May 18th. You can order the DVD online or make checks payable to FHS and give it to Ms. Thompson in room 325. DVDs will not be available after May 18th.
Dance placement auditions for Rebels Move's Dance Ensemble Performance Group will be held May 9th and 10th during lunch periods. See Ms. Gardner to sign up for an audition time slot. Come dressed in clothing that allows you to demonstrate technique and skills. You'll be able to do leaps, jumps, and any tumbling skills you might have. After school audition times might be added.
Schedule locker assignment day for 10th and 12th graders will be on Monday, July 30th from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. in the cafeteria.
My favorite part about Franklin, I don't know, probably the people.
My favorite thing about Franklin High School is probably the community. How everybody here just wants to push you and help make you better as much as you can.
My favorite thing about Franklin is definitely the people. I met like a lot of really good people here.
I really enjoy the fact that I feel like all the faculty and staff really actually care about us.
I love the hominess of Franklin. Like, I know that there are difficulties through high school, but in like especially senior year, you find who like you truly like your true friends are, who you really belong with, who makes you really happy.
So one of my favorite things about Franklin is the awesome teachers. A lot of the teachers really care about you and want you to succeed, especially Mr. Boyle in the art department.
One of my favorite things about Franklin is homecoming week and all the spirit days.
My favorite thing about Franklin High School is just the support from all the friends, faculty, staff here. I think it's one of a kind in this county, so I really like that about Franklin.
My favorite thing about Franklin has been all the people and friends and the memories we've been able to make over the past 4 years.
Shout out to Ms. Parker. She makes me laugh a lot, and she's really funny, but she's also very good about teaching, and she's passionate about what she teaches about, and she's just really funny, and I love her.
Definitely Mr. Domkowski, Mr. Womack, Parker, Mr. Inman, Ms. Harmon.
Shout out to Mr. Sheets because he's Mr. Sheets and he's awesome.
Mr. Salty for beingthebomb.com.
Shout out to Coach Carolyn because he's a great coach and I would not be where I am in track if it wasn't for him.
Shout out to Dr. Bauer for being the best principal ever.
My shout out goes to Ms. Thompson, the broadcasting teacher.
Ms. Thompson.
She's done a lot for me and we all love her here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Love you, Carrie T.
So my best advice would be for you to learn how to do your laundry because your mom and dad aren't going to be there to make sure that it gets done.
I'd say don't put all your eggs in one basket unless you have a pretty big basket. When you get eggs, you also want to check and make sure they're not cracked or they don't look weird before you put them in your basket. You want to put those back and like get the good ones and only put those in.
I would say follow your heart. Be passionate about what you do. You got one shot at being a high school graduate. Make the best of it.
Be smart.
use your head, don't lose your head.
You need to dig deep and work hard, but still have fun. But don't forget why you're there in the first place. Run fast for your